Aloha! Whoop! So, hello everyone, my name is Aaron Romeo Moon Burke. I am here with Mad Matt Winchell on Batia and Randy Ranson McCulloch on Weeful Boy. And we are here to continue on what is surely some of the last we'll see of Solomon Island in the secret world, I guess, unless we come back for more.
Yeah, fairly soon here.
Yeah, we've got a couple of streams more, maybe. But I was figuring out over the last 24 hours what we can do, because we have a whole bunch of side missions to wrap up.
One of them is a bit bigger than the others. Oh, okay. I wouldn't mind doing, like, a final, like, dungeon or whatever to finish out this series of live streams.
Now, Aaron, we have discussed this before. If we're going to do a dungeon, we need to discuss that before we start streaming, not at the beginning of a stream.
I know, but for the future, for the future.
Yes, but we need to really start discussing outside of just the streams, though.
Yeah.
We need to kind of make it official with the people that we need to help us do it.
Oh, with Ankh, yeah.
So anyway, follow me.
Following, and Brandy's bouncing all over the place. Jeez.
Yeah, I know. Yo-yo lagged there.
Yeah, it was definitely a bit of lag. I tried to avoid that guy, and then it bounced me right back into his face.
Let's hope
that doesn't continue.
Jeez. Oh, he like disappeared, and then he's up ahead.
He jumped and then disappeared and teleported like 10 yards down the line.
He's quantuming all over the place. What the heck?
He's jumped the tackle and it is nothing but daylight.
I remember that place. You remember that place, right, Matt?
What place? Oh, the construction yard. We were trying to look for the writer. Yeah, that was disappointment city.
Yeah, the writer for the Samhain event. That could have been so much fun if they'd only gotten it to work properly. Well, I guess it was working properly. It's just
the actually shared information allowed people to actually play it properly. Oh
yeah.
Wow, them like spikes.
Woo!
Why are you guys hit back to?
Oh wow, you're every other syllable. But yeah, I had a huge hiccup there.
We gotta help the squishy ran.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine with these guys.
Alrighty.
Anyway, I was going to suggest before we all started abruptly streaming that we'd gotten to this location before we started, but
meh.
No, we need to do introductions, otherwise we forget them.
Even so, it meant that we wouldn't be able to shave a whole bunch of pointless running off the street.
Wow, you are turning into a Cyberman.
You're like auto-tune. Ran in auto-tune.
Please don't be here.
Yeah, scroll up.
Yeah, this is bad.
Do you have tabs open?
Oh, no, you know what it is, hun? It's the snowstorm.
Yeah.
We've gotten our first major snow. We've gotten about 3 or 4 inches, possibly more, actually.
Yeah, we got probably about four inches here,
too. Yes,
but
why is that not affecting you, and it's just me?
It could be affecting me. It could be the reason why I'm lagging so much. Woo!
Are you rubber banding? Like,
we're not rubber banding like you, no. But
no.
Wow, your bounces.
Wow, you are like teleporting all over.
You're
the
in the
place.
Middle of a time loop, Randy. Trust me, I know what one of those is now.
Wait, have you been watching Red Dwarf?
A bootstrap paradox.
No, not Red Dwarf, Aaron. Think Marvel.
Oh, he disappeared again. He was right over there.
He teleported like 20 feet down the road again. He was just standing in the trees. Next thing you know, he's gone. Holy shit, man.
Is this actually him? Oh, nope.
Nope, he's already moving again.
Leg to the goal. Hey, look, it's Innsmouth Academy. Oh, wait, no. Who is that? Nope, that's Annie Turner. She's a boss. Apparently.
Yeah, Now that you stopped running, you're fine. Oh, and then you teleported again to the other side of the zombie.
And I can't hear Ran at all.
Because I'm not talking.
Okay.
Okay. Let's say, are you actually hearing him talk?
Okay, so let's start with a handwritten note. Because this will be quick.
All right. Does this explain everything? The Turner family over here?
Yes. A handwritten note was left on the windshield of the truck. It is signed by Nick Turner, owner of the house down the road, and details his final wishes. So the first part is taking the note.
Aw, that's so depressing.
Sheriff, whoever the hell reads this, the fog got them, pulled them right out of my fingers. Then they came back. You couldn't expect me to pull the trigger on her, on Dad and on the kids, on myself. But I'm begging you, if you find us, put us out of our misery. Something's got to be better. Something got to be right again. That one last sentence is a bit broken English, but...
Well, it doesn't sound like it.
I can't read the note. There.
There you go.
Oh, there we go. Aww.
So that takes us to the house that Matt tried to camp out at a few nights back and discovered it was chock full of zombies.
A few nights, a few weeks back now.
This kind of reminds me of Walking Dead here. I mean, more so than really any other part of the game. Well, I guess it also kind of reminds me of Kingsmith, but it's more of your basic zombies.
There's nothing basic about this. So click on one of the zombies to progress the quest.
Nick Turner. Wow, he's a big one. He was worried about becoming one of them. George Turner? George Turner looks like he became a drow-ish type being. Like, he's got barnacles all over him and everything.
I'm not sure those are barnacles or if they're bone spikes.
Still, bone spikes are still something you see in those,
Get an up-close look to them. Yeah, they look like tentacles, just straight-up tentacles to me.
Boy, we just got the whole family.
Woo!
So that leaves Gage Turner.
Sweet. Hey, my healing has really gotten a lot better. Unless Matt was also healing me.
I was healing you a bit too.
Oh, okay. I was saying my heal rating got like super good.
Alright, where's Gage?
You're not only one looking up for power.
There! He's here running around.
He's running around the perimeter. Stand still so we can hit you.
Get back into my AoE. That's even better.
Boom.
And there's the end of the sad story of the Turner family.
Oh.
Put Nick Turner to rest.
They don't even get a unique quest dialogue for the end.
Nope.
Where do we put them to rest?
We did. We shot them.
We killed them.
I've still got Nick.
Really? Oh, you never got the big one.
I never got a chance to hit the big one, dang it.
Shit.
He was the last one to drop, too.
I was busy fighting everything else.
Maybe you must have been just too far away to get him. It's okay, he'll pop soon, and at least he's one of the easy ones to find.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but one of the hardest to kill.
Yeah. I'll tank him as long as people,
you say,
you know,
he's hard to kill.
No, what I mean by hard to kill is that he's got the most hit points.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's basically a tank from Left 4 Dead. your typical tanky zombie. Which I kind of like that they incorporated that you have different types of zombies.
I also like that they actually feel more natural than Left 4 Dead.
Yeah.
Some of the ones in Left 4 Dead feel a little over the top.
Yeah. These are just like, these are still kind of over the top, but man.
But they're over top in a Lovecraftian sort of way.
Oh, I like how this guy gets out of the ground. George?
There's George.
George. The next three shouldn't be too far behind.
Hopefully Bloodsilph doesn't kill him right away, that you can get a hit on him, Matt.
Well, I would assume they were not going to kill him instantly. I mean, it's taking her a while just to get George here.
Yeah, she's claws. Or fist weapons. Those take a bit. Okay, there was the runner. I saw the runner take off.
That's Ellie.
Because Ellie was the second to die.
Matter of fact, I'm going to help Bloodsif here.
There's Nick.
There we go.
Shoot Nick.
Go for him.
Yeah, she's going to want to pull back for a bit while we take care of Nick here. Well, she can also come in and help a little bit and she can still get a count for it. There we go.
Okay, so is that mission end for you?
Yep.
Alright.
There you are.
Poor old Nick. He was the baby of the family, you know?
Aww. He grew pretty big.
Okay. So next up we have an SD card here, which actually has a main quest.
Ooh. Wow, yeah, it's a tough one, too.
Ooh, devastating!
Yeah.
Oh, I wonder...
An abandoned memory card contains a recording made by Tyler Freeborn, who is speculating on the nature of recent events in Solomon Island. Follow his trail and find out what he knows.
Alright, let's see if we can do this.
Cutscene.
Alright, cutscene.
I'm broadcasting from Solomon Island, inside a wall of fog. It's day, Jesus, I don't know how long it's been. Or what day of the week. I'm Tyler Freeborn. Solomon Island has been entombed inside a thick mist. I'm not alone, there are others. Other survivors and... others. Prior to the event, I posted several video reports about the Orochi Science Outpost. Those reports were quickly censored. The feds paid me a little visit. National security, they called it. They made threats. It was all pretty clear. I had no choice. When the mist came, they put their camp into lockdown. Nothing got in, nothing got out. They were safe. It was like they were prepared. For the rest of us, far as I can tell, the survivors were either unconscious, asleep, tied up, or out of reach of the fog when it happened. A couple people I haven't been able to figure out yet. Either they got very lucky or something fishy's going on. I don't trust anyone. No one at all. There's military personnel on the island. There are parachutes in the middle of the night. They're most likely working with the Orochis. Or for them. You'd have thought that if they could get people onto the island, they could also get people off the island, but... maybe they don't want to help us. So what are they afraid of? The truth? Us? Are they afraid of us? Are we infected? And what about that mist? Why can't we pass through it? Does it contain toxins? A nerve gas? Nuclear fallout? Is it occult in nature, extraterrestrial? Whatever it is, it's the key to all that's happened, and I'm gonna find out. They were all warned. If you've been reading my blog and watching my podcast, you know they were warned. Again and again and... Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
That is something you don't want to get close to.
Oh shit. I wonder if we have to fight the big guy. Like the big thing that we've been seeing when we run along the side of the road here. You know what I'm talking about, Matt?
Run we saw it when we
when we stood off to the side here and we saw kind of that lair-ish area, and then you saw the big clawed monster. It looks like your typical clawed monster, but it had like a big boss.
Way down there, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, have to go to the location where he was broadcasting.
Okay.
Like over here somewhere. Oh, hello. Yep. Yellow thing in the ground.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's clear to it.
It's right over by me.
Yeah, I know. I want that other trawler down too. Or mariner. Just go it for in a cutscene or something. He doesn't wander a bit too close and decide to eat us.
We don't need him coming up behind us with a fork and a knife trying to nibble our loins.
Yep.
Examine dog tags. Can't quite see what they say. Gooden or something like that?
I can't tell either. They're all too blood covered.
A soldier's really bloody dog tags.
I wonder if this has to do with like one of the teams. Like from the camp that we were just at not too long ago. The guy who sounds like Tom Brokaw.
That's where it's selling us to go next. Go to the military camp. I'm pretty sure it's not the Orochi camp.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Definitely the wrong way for the Orochi camp.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's right over here on the side, Matt.
Oh, that There's thing like over a, there. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, the big clawed monster.
There seems to be one around every one of those, yeah.
Yeah,
I mean, this one was like a really big one, though.
Yeah, we'll see.
This one was like a clawed monster mega boss type deal.
I also noticed that your guys' connection has eased up a bit, knock on wood.
Yeah, probably we've buffed out, I guess, or buffered out. Now I'm getting some
wood. Or someone stopped downloading porn in your apartment.
Yeah, Matt, you did have to jinx us.
Like I said, knock on wood, and I knocked on wood. Search the camp for information about Tyler Freeborn. Oh, laptop.
Oh, yeah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
I am going to suspect it's incident reports.
Betcha, yeah.
Because I know I've seen his name in here before.
Yep.
Found a guy sneaking around and we took his camera. It was encrypted and escorted Mr. Tyler Freeborn to a safe house in the woods. Camera has been sent to Orochi for decryption. Note this guy also has a blog that needs to be shut down. www.monsterofmaine.blogspot.ca.
This isn't the guy who's a fan of the horror writer,
No,
is
that
he?
Was a heavy set guy that's already dead.
Okay.
We're pretty sure he's
dead. Oh my god.
He's
the embodiment of that one character from Steven Universe.
Oh, yeah. Beach City Weird, or Keep Beach City Weird?
Yes.
The Beach City blogger? I can't remember his name, but his dad owns the French fry shop.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's a fryman. I just don't remember what his first name is. Because I'm not overly fond of the character, so.
Mm-hmm. That zombie's still swinging even though he's dead.
It's a Funcom game. I've been killed from monsters that I killed first. It's been a long time since that's happened, but it happened.
Well, he wasn't hitting anybody as far as I'm aware, but he was still swinging.
On those, we're doing a lot more damage faster. Of course, that could also just be that we're higher level-ish.
Then we'll be used to
better,
in this
better,
area,
better
yes.
Better equipment.
Better equipment, yeah.
Shotgun. Anybody want a shotgun?
Yeah, we're
shotgun.
Mostly rocking quality level 6 equipment now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and it was like, what, quality level 4 when we kind
first
of first
got here?
Game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's quite a hefty.
Oh, how time
upgrade.
Flies. Watching characters grow up, grow old together.
I don't want to grow old with any of you.
You're all a bunch of filthy snaggers.
We sit there in a retirement home, sitting there playing video games.
You're a goit!
You would.
Goits! You're all goits! I'm surrounded by goits! Holly, you're
yes.
a goit!
I don't
yes.
even know what that means! Is that like some kind of
us in retirement, it would literally be like Red Dwarf. Oh yeah! You might say I fisted it to death.
Boy.
So what,
How much do I bet the safe house is overrun with zombies and this guy's dead?
Oh, we know what the safe house is.
Is it?
Yeah,
yeah, it's that
it
cabin
is.
Off in the
we
middle of nowhere.
Remember the crimson thing that's in there that kicked our ass?
Yep, it's the cabin in the woods.
The cabin in the woods, surrounded by specters.
Somebody, you know, Funcom should have been genre savvy and put a very evil book in there.
Well, wouldn't that mean they also had to make it big enough to make it put a deer head in and also have a rocking seat on the front patio here? That would only stop rocking as soon as you walk up to the door.
You know, it would have been great if they'd had an area out in the woods in the previous zone that had
Monsters of Maine, rough draft. Final pass? Final post?
You want to read it? Or?
The evidence part 2, they took my camera, everything I've been looking for, the proof these years, the proof it was all there. The military's all over me now, probably gone through my trailer, my records, my life. Everything I've written about in this blog, everything I've spoken about in the podcasts, all just words if I don't get some hard evidence. So that's exactly what I'm going to do.
There's there's a trailer key too.
Oh. Okay.
So this is basically taking us on a grand tour of Blue Mountain. Because guess where we gotta go next?
I wonder if we, is it going to take us through the lair? I thought the layers were added later.
Well, this was added after the layers. We're in issue 5 right now.
Oh, shit.
This is...
Sorry. Going to keyboard and mouse.
What's the matter? You guys have trouble with a bit of stairs?
Yeah.
We both collided.
The one time that Funcom gets collision control right.
Is when we don't want it. I don't want it!
Hey, birds! What the hell?
That looked to be...
That looked like some kind of a...
That's a revenant, and he's just
That's
running
revenant.
Away.
Woo! Woo!
He's just running around circles. He's not even coming after us. Let's go, Aaron.
Oh.
Like I think I might have agged him, but then he kind of lost what to do when I jumped off the cliff.
Oh.
He tried running after you and then this went, and ran back.
He was a boss, yeah.
Okay, so one of these trailers is opened by the key.
Oh.
There you go.
Whoa! Oh.
Alan, after him!
I'm on his trail! Wait, that's an agent. Yeah, better trail him.
Pursue the agent, we've got half a minute.
Wow, I think I just lost him.
Nope, he's right here. Oh, he's going down the road. Fucking Mib.
Good. Oh. Kept up with him enough for a cutscene. Arachi. Mib. Oh, God, it's so hard to breathe in this mask. Matt's got it right. Follow the van. Hey, at least this one isn't timed. At least this one isn't timed.
No, but it gets worse, people.
Oh, actually, we were supposed to be down here.
We're going in the wrong way.
Yeah, we're going this way. Well, we had to get off that too. We gotta remember, Ran was way ahead of us.
Oh, yeah, Ran way ahead of us. I see fire.
Yeah!
Oh my god! Oh my gee!
You gotta be fast to catch me in the morning! Woohoo! Okay, that was a good shot.
Dodge and weave, dodge and weave!
Ow!
Dodge, woo! Parry, thrust, spin! They wouldn't hit the same spot twice.
Oh, shit! I'm on fire! Oh shit! Oh shit! No! 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 Oh, I'm dead.
Wow, dead. You must have been hitting every circle on the way.
I got hit once and then it was just a downward spiral. Just an absolute downward spiral.
Oh.
See if I can't reclaim my body. They'll probably blow it to bits anyway. Ah! Shit, 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 shit!
Giving you my heels too. Keep them busy until Aaron can get here. She's almost here.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Yeah, but then she has to live through the cutscene.
Yep. Well, that's not gonna be hard. Keeping you alive.
Excuse me, I have to live through the cutscene. No, Aaron, move past it, go further up.
Aaron, keep walking. Keep walking up the road.
Cutscene. Hang on.
Okay. Oh god. It's after her now, actually. Keeping Aaron alive now.
Oh, Jesus. I see something healing something. Something's healing me. Hey, how's it going? Oh my god.
There you go.
Yeah, you ran up to it, started attacking it, and then stood there right after you got its attention.
Fuck you, fuck you!
Aaron, look at your hit
points. Oh no! Fuck you! Come on! No, that's... Oh my god. I hate this. I gotta close everything. God damn it.
Close everything?
Yes! Because I was on my... I have to... Okay, so in order to use my quantum, in order to use my eighth skill, I have to go into my third set, which also opens my skill wheel and everything if I hit the wrong buttons and forget that I'm on set 3.
That's why I don't use multiple sets. I have
that sounds ridiculously overly complicated.
Sets. It works fine for me.
No. Again, you cannot convince me to use that.
It's worked fine so far. So this is like, it's the big thing down here that we have to kill. US or SD card. Holy shit.
Ooh.
Are you seeing this? I've been observing them for days now. They're fascinating. I mean, I always knew they were real. All the stories, the pictures, the research, the legends and lore, my grandfather's stories, all of it real. never had any doubts about it. But to see one of them in the wild, to film it, that's something else. It's what I've worked for, what I've sacrificed everything for. This is literally the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. Of course, the rest of it is not so great.
Like if it notices you.
I need to follow it, see where it hides, where it lives, where it came from. I'll need to switch this off, but I'll document my findings.
I'm pretty sure it ate him.
I'm willing to bet.
You guys wanting to put money on that?
Alright, so who wants to read the quest text?
You're asking us to dig into both the military and Orochi on this one. Feel like pissing on the council while you're out there? May as well go 3 for 3. Let's make sure we're on the same page on the subject of Tyler Freeborn. Everything he's ever photographed or written is a threat, not only to Orochi and the military, but to us. Tyler is the enemy. If the Orochi and the military can't handle him, then we will. Fun fact, our name appears in the comments section of Tyler's blog. Just to be clear, I don't like it when our name appears in the comments section of a blog.
Well, too bad it's all over the internet.
Yeah, because that really big pincer guy is like somewhere over by that tree on the cliff. Like he's like a mega boss ish type person.
Well, our red arrow is directing us this way, so this way I shall go. Hi there.
Hey, he's a star. That's the bastard of the brine.
Oh, he's one dead bastard
now.
And now
he's owned.
Woo!
Ooh, nice. Who gets it? I got it! Oh, wait, no, that was just my roll. Never mind.
Magical waiting protection? I'll greet it.
And Matt got it.
Oh, hey.
So we know where we are now.
We've already gotten this one, haven't we?
Yeah, we've gotten all the ones on Solomon Island.
Okay.
In general, there's one Agrapa in every major zone.
Agartha,
sorry. Did I say Agrapa? I don't know what
that means.
It's like, what? What are you talking about?
It's a type of wine.
Yeah, I had a little too much drinky. Made me stinky. You know, you could have helped me with the zombies instead of leaving me.
What? Didn't even see you. We don't even know where you ran to. I don't know where any of you are now.
I'm just trying to follow the red arrow.
Oh.
I'm looking over the island here.
I just saw Matt go jumping past and off the cliff.
I'm not off the cliff, I just jumped the railing.
Whee! Oh, hey! There's a bunch of zombies running down the road.
I wonder why they're doing that.
Because they're in our wake. Zombie on me.
That'll be fine. You can take him. You got level 6 equipment. Right? Yeah, you're fine. Here.
Yeah, those were unusually easy to pwn today.
Yeah.
Again, we have better weapons.
We have the technology. We'll see how it holds up on this part, because I think this killed Nom.
Find the location with the video.
I've already died once today.
You died by helicopter.
I died by helicopter. I died because I wanted to. That sounds terribly depressing. I died because I was dumb. I got defeated from the laboratory atmosphere.
Yep. Oh, see the tracks?
Oh, yep. Those tracks actually show up properly.
You know, it'd be nice if what they gave us was like a thermal imaging scanner.
That would be kind of cool.
Or something to that effect, yeah.
So you click on it, and for like 10 seconds, you can see thermal tracks.
Don't they have that in like Anarchy Online?
They have that in World of Warcraft of all games.
Oh, hi, how's it going?
Ooh.
He's a red flag.
Randy?
Flag, you are.
Okay, there he is.
Okay, no, it wasn't this part that killed Nom.
I was gonna say, if this killed Nom, I'm thinking that I'd be very depressed.
No, but it's later tier on this mission.
Don't we have to follow it? Oh god,
I think so.
Slowed.
I'm running.
I hate it when they do that.
Look at me run room, whoa! Okay, left the trail again.
So follow the tracks.
Over this way. I'm trying to find the rest of the tracks. I don't see where they went to. Did they go up the road?
There they are.
They're right up here. Matt, you are way off course.
Now I'm trying to find the rest of the tracks. I couldn't find them.
They went the other way. They kind of doubled back on the tracks we were following. Only you can tell that these are fresh because they're pointed in, like,
the toes are
pointing in a different direction, yeah.
Well, I couldn't actually see them. Apparently the truck was between me and the footprints I first found.
Oh. Alright, looks like it's probably going to be in here.
Yeah,
Big, wide open area, Matt. This is a boss room. That's what this is. Oh, hey, this guy!
Use Subject 3 holding cell.
Oh, so we're up to Subject 3 now.
Woohoo!
I think we skipped a few, because the last one I remember was Subject 0.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think Subjects 1 and 2 may have died horrific, horrible deaths. Either that or we'll see them in the main quest. This is not good.
Hi.
Oh, this is really not good.
Hi, how's it going?
How are
We're in a kill box.
Oh, hi. Woo. This is a trap.
You know fucking shit, Sherlock. Pick your partner, do-si-do. Keep killing them till they're gone.
Make sure to move out of their zones. Come on, come on, come on.
More!
Jeebus. Wow, okay, I'm getting hammered. All of a sudden.
Watch for the tells on the ground, because they're shooting rockets at us.
Of course they are.
And a roachy scum. Come on, come on.
I'm trying to survive here.
I've got my eye. Oh yeah, fuck you.
Not like this, no!
Aww.
Kind of deserve it.
Yeah, you
okay, you've got him down. Now rape him!
That was an unusual reaction.
Hey, we survived. Did anybody die? Matt, did
you
die? No one died.
But imagine trying to do this solo.
Follow the pack. to find the Arachi's assault leader. Apparently it's pronounced Arachi.
Yeah, I know. Which is weird because it's spelled Orochi.
I know, it's just like, oh god, no. Because I keep thinking of Orochimaru.
But no, I mean, it's spelled...
And I'm hearing, like, every third syllable.
And apparently Matt went Cyberman there.
Now you're better.
See, we just had to say something, didn't we? We were doing so good.
Hey, nobody said anything recently.
Again, some of these missions are much easier when you have a team to help you.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna just blame that one on the weather.
Woo!
Hello.
It's a nest. Oh god, is this the...
Please do not be a solo instant.
It's not solo. It's not solo. Did not say solo.
It's not... I'm so happy if this is not solo. I want my team with me.
Yeah, you do, because this mission is a gigantic boss fight.
Hi, Aaron.
Ah, my friends are here.
How do you like my sparkly glowies?
So yeah, apparently Funcom learned after so many issues that to make these missions team.
At least
team based. At least they're fun to play through when you can
click on
lore!
Him. Click lore! On him and take a look at his hit points.
Lore.
Not the important part right now. It's lore.
Hey, I didn't run over there. I didn't run over to the lore right away. You guys went over to the lore right away.
Well, as long as we're not getting egg.
Hey, filth guardians. Hang on. I keep getting tripped up on vines. He looks scary.
Click
Alpha.
On him, take a look at his hit points.
Oh.
I can take you. I have nearly 5,000 hit points. Oh, wait.
That's not that's not 4,000, Aaron. That's an extra zero.
Mm-hmm. So, 50,000. Okay.
Okay, so he's scaling. That's very nice. Because I can tell you, when I fought him with Nam, he had like 300,000. Also,
oh,
the environment
really?
Damages you. Yes.
The environment damages you? Oh, that's lovely.
Yeah, so look at all the blue, black goop. We need to walk around the black goop in order to get to him, and we better not fall back into it during battle.
So between the vines and the goop and the fact that he fires off AoEs, we are going to be in a world of hurt.
Okay.
So that means, Aaron, you go in first. Randy, you keep her back, and I'm going to heal everybody.
Okay.
Ready, set,
yep.
Tag him.
Hey,
I'll also occasionally add in a few bursts, like this. Mm-hmm. Wait for anyone to take some serious damage. Oh, Aaron took some.
Okay, so now he's disappeared. He's going to bring us some of his pack, which we have to kill before we can even go near him.
Not the hardest part today.
He's freaking...
Oh, there's the other one.
Not that anyone remembers this, but he's freaking Reichsman from the Reichsman Task Force in COH.
Oh,
you
Reichsman.
Get him down, so yeah.
I never got to do the Reichsman Pet Task Force.
I was part of that.
I wanted to be. I was lucky if I got to be on Imperius.
I was lucky I survived that thing too. He was way beyond my level.
Reich. He's the Reichsman.
Healing the errand.
We have enough damage that this is not taking that long. Nam had to survive this the painful way by going near this guy until he was, you know, so low. Or until his hit points were so low, and then running around the edge of the map, spamming while
hi.
The thing followed him around stupidly.
I'll take care of him.
Okay.
So you're about to teleport.
Okay.
Yeah.
There he comes.
Oh, hi.
No.
Oh. That's new.
AoEs. I'm lagging too, so.
Actually, I'm hurting more than anyone else in this area right now. They're healing me. Better yet, hey you. Heal me.
Heal.
Oh gosh. Dang it.
Yep.
See if you can res quick and get back here. Focus on keeping yourself alive, Matt. We'll see if we can get Aaron back in the air.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Okay, Aaron's back in. Yeah, I was too busy trying to keep myself alive. All of a sudden, everyone else is going down like bricks.
Yeah, it's that AoE.
Randy alive right now. Oh gosh.
Yeah, I can't hold egg on him. Come on. God damn it. Where is he? There he is.
Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was hairy there a moment. I had to resort to the nom tactic of running around the edge. Spamming heals, because you're not holding egg meant that he was basically chewing on me.
Well, I can't hold egg. I'm not a pure tank. If I were pure tank, I would also have I would also have a hammer on me instead of blood magic.
Okay, found the Orochi leader.
Yeah.
Okay. One open cases, private cash. We got the private transferred from the military. Officially, they need to make a stink about it, but he's one of ours now. Tests confirm that Cash is in peak physical condition and that his blood type conforms to the project needs. Commence subject 3 testing immediately and keep this file open until finished. So.
And of course, what we want to know about
Tyler Freeborn.
Tyler Freeborn. The Freeborn kid is right. There is a distinct difference between the mutations caused by the mist and the mutations caused by the filth. Are we dealing with a collision between two separate occult entities here? One which was buried on the island all along, and something else which came from the sea. Two distinct entities, two distinct lines of mutation. Freeborn has dropped off the map, and we've not been able to track his movements anymore. We have decrypted the video that the military recovered for us, and we have sent a second team to recover any further recordings from the Freeborn residents. Your mission is to recover filth samples from the local wildlife. There are a pack roaming the area north.
All right, and then there was one more open case.
Oh.
And that's Subject 3. Subject 3 is live and ready for final testing. We've been cross-infecting strains with various blood types, and the current combination is 83% likely to lure the Guardian Hound species. Once we have contained, we expect significant strides in Project Filth. The focus now is on ensuring that we can subdue the hound once it comes for the bait. So we basically just wandered into their trap. Isn't that lovely?
Bunch of geniuses, these lot. Send report. The official word on Tyler Freeborn and any research he may have inspired is that it's all wild theories and speculation. That's the official word. The unofficial word is need to know. An example, I need to know. I give Orochi credit for being balls out in their filth research, but it seems pretty incomplete. I need facts. I need results. I need Tyler Freeborn.
God, that must have hurt her to say.
And hello to the viewers. I have 4 viewers.
I have 2. One of which is probably me, and the other one I'm not quite sure who it is. But thank you for joining me.
Thank you for joining all of us.
Randy. Yeah.
All right, let's get out of here. Unfortunately, we have to go back to our old favorite location after this.
Oh, that's what that was. I was wondering when my phone vibrated.
Oh, the Orochi encampment. Oh, my God.
We just can't get away.
Not like I want to get away. I love sneaking around that place. I'm like a bastard sneaking bastard in there. Meanwhile, you guys are panicking.
I don't think we have to go far into the Orochi camp, but...
There's not much to it, anyway.
Yeah, you remember that camera in the van with the security guard?
Yeah. Okay, I know exactly what you're going for, yeah. Okay, drowned sailor. And you're gonna be more than drowned, you're gonna be bullet-ridden.
Swiss cheese.
I'll read that. I'm pretty sure my weapon's better.
Yeah.
My backup axe is better.
Whoa. Woo! It scared right ahead of me.
Stop comparing axe sizes.
Choppy, choppy.
Because you'll just force Nam to come in and pull out his California Redwood.
Made in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Number the shop smart. Shop S smart. You got that?
Nah, S smart went out of business 30 years ago.
Sadly.
It's value stop now.
Which I'm pretty sure is a... again, a nod to an actual store chain, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah. Well, S-Mart was essentially Kmart. I mean...
kinda.
God damn it. Trying to avoid you, and you just had to wander right into my path anyway.
So, Rand fails at being stealthy no matter what where he's at.
Waiting for you to turn. Boink, boink. Alright. Gotta center it. And Yahtzee!
I got it.
Oh.
Find traces of Tyler Freeman. Freeborn.
Freeborn. Rise and shine, Tyler. Rise and most definitely shine. Camera.
Hey, she's gone.
Remember when I wrote about...
Why can't I do this today?
Remember the stories? The pictures? Okay, check this out. That's one of them. One of the pale men. They are real. They came with the mist. I think they belong to the mist. Or maybe it's the other way around. I haven't decided yet. You know the story of the Pied Piper of Hamelin? He had a magic flute. First, he lured all the rats in town into the sea. And then, after they refused to pay him for his services, he played the flute again. Only this time, it wasn't the rats that came with him into the water. It was the children. I could swear I heard music when the mist took everyone away, into the sea. I knew it wasn't natural. I warned them, but they wouldn't listen. They wouldn't listen. So I plugged my earbuds in, turned the volume up real loud, crawled under the table, and shut my eyes. When Springsteen stopped playing, everything had gone dead quiet. Susie's was completely empty. The whole damn town was empty. And the mist had pulled back out to sea. No more than half an hour at most. Those few days before they all came back were odd days. We lost a couple of people who tried to pass through the mist. We heard the screams, and we didn't know what to do. Why we were still here. Well, I knew. I know. I'm still here because I'm needed. It's my job, my duty, to find out what happened. What came with the mist. Who the Pale Men are, what they're after, and what lies beyond. Beyond the mist.
Look out for the fog.
Oh, hello, Alaki. We got a returning, we have a returning viewer on my channel, so I'm happy with that.
Examine nearby research laptop.
Laptop. This one right here?
That must be the one, yep.
Project Filth. Observations. We are noticing a wide range of degree of symptoms, including tentacles oozing, pissing, black blood, nightmares, insubordination, tendencies toward ultraviolence, heightened motor functions, complaints of multiple consciences, random kicking. Life form type and level of exposure appear to dictate severity of symptoms. Note, comparable symptoms have been observed among subjects that were not physically exposed. Testing? There we go. Compare blood samples of local human subjects who have not suffered physical exposure to blood samples of human subjects who have been physically exposed. A hypothesis, physical exposure to the black liquid isn't the only way to get infected.
Get a human blood sample, get a filthy human blood sample, get a second filthy blood sample. It is apparently our mission now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Oh, and also I noticed that the lady is no longer trapped at the van tonight.
Yeah, she isn't glitched out there anymore.
Shame, because it might actually be in a different instance.
That could be too. But it's a shame though, because it made that mission real easy for people to do. Alright. Blood samples. How much you want to bet?
Oh, don't forget to put on your hazmats.
Mm-hmm.
Hazmat suit. Boop.
Ah, I apparently found a scientist who stunned me and knocked me out of the camp.
Don't.
I don't remember that particular tent being occupied. Because I'd snuck in there before.
Occupied-o! Gonna sneak up here.
A Are you getting a canister?
I'm getting a canister. I'm waiting to see what this thing's doing. Okay, it's going back that way.
Which one are you going in?
I'm just getting a canister right now.
I mean, are you going in the big science tent, or are you going in...
One I'm thinking, unless you know for sure, I would assume the big science tent first.
It could be that we have to do all three.
I'm thinking you do.
Yeah, most likely. Since it's being so particular about having to find three different things. Okay, waiting for Randy to catch back up to us. Actually, Aaron, go see if you can find a canister. That way we can have one person with a canister for each of these tents. Here, I'll actually come with you to make sure. Okay, looks clear for now.
Fuck.
Alright, that one's coming, so hop up here. I'll hide back behind these crates. Wait for him to go in. And as soon as his beams are past us, you can try and get a canister. Yep, canister should be right here. There you go. And now we hide back up.
I can't see anything.
Oh, you don't see it?
I couldn't. Yeah, it's giving me the prompt to pick it up. Oh, there's the canister.
Yeah, it's on that side. There you go. Got it. All right. So hide up here. We'll actually take a few steps back. We'll hide right here. Wait for him to pass.
Yeah, just double checking. Yep, I did pick it up.
Oh, guys.
What?
First tent on the left here.
Has one, and it's unoccupied?
Unoccupied, yes.
Yo, hey, blood sample.
Okay.
Wanted to make sure you're in the area since I suspect it would group grab.
Did group grab?
I got it. I don't know if Aaron got it.
I got it.
Okay.
It was a group grab.
Alright, so get your hazmat suit on, Randy. We're gonna be... Me and Aaron both have a canister each, and we'll start gassing the other tents.
So, apparently what happened is I mistook the middle tent for this tent.
For this tent, possibly, yeah. Alright, ready? Ooh.
I just saw somebody run past.
Yeah, I just saw them too, and I stepped back. Okay. That's a ball of lasers. Let's go this way. I think we can sneak through here. Yeah, this looks pretty safe.
Does until somebody steps on the van.
Alright. Second tent.
Whoa.
Up here.
To the owner of the black SUV parked in the front lot, your lights are on.
That repeat, the owner of the black SUV, your lights are on.
Cause that's how he runs out like that. It's like, oh fuck, man, somebody's my lights are on. Alright.
Aaron, okay. If you'll do the pleasures.
I shall. Since I can actually do this now. Yes.
Sneak along this side and we'll
look
have a peek.
Actually, no, that way's bad, Matt. That way's bad.
Are you sure?
I saw a probe.
Probe is coming.
Probe on both ways.
Probe is coming this way.
No, the probe on this side is nowhere near us yet. Matter of fact, it's actually facing the other way. Quickly in.
Alright.
Blood samples.
Yep, control blood sample, local resident.
There we go. Got it.
All right.
Laboratory atmosphere will return to normal
run.
In approximately 30 seconds. Run.
Air stabilizers activated. Run,
oh shit! Stop dodging. I'm not even on the controller right now. Air stabilizers
activated. Laboratory okay, I gotta wait for this guy to double back.
What's up with this guy?
What, this player? I have no idea. He's trying to dodge the laser beams, but not being at all stealthy about it. No style, no sophistication, although he seems to be doing our job for us, unless he doesn't have a canister.
Gas leak has been neutralized. Laboratory atmosphere
no, he doesn't, he just ran past, so I will get this.
Gas leak
has been neutralized. Gas leak detected. Laboratory unstabilized.
That's why we kept hearing multiples of these.
Yeah.
Yes, they must have been doing this mission.
Mm-hmm.
I just thought, like, people were doing tons of them.
Yeah.
It's cleared out in there, right? Yeah.
Yep, they already stepped out.
Alright, we're looking for a blood sample, any kind of blood sample.
Anyone got a blood sample?
That's a PDA, that's not a blood sample. How about over here? Anything over
here?